These are some of the friendliest people I've ever met in my entire life. These are people of genuinely excellent character.
How was the staff as far as assisting you guys with the dates and things like that, and logistics? Were they okay?
I had no problem, you know, since I just, first thing I did, they do speak English. And a lot of the girls did, if not, one or two of the girls at the tables did speak English, so she would do the translating for us, which was great. The staff ladies, you know, doing the translating, they were just overwhelmed, I think, with work, but yet it seemed like there was always enough to help out. Like it was pretty good there, you know, and the other gals, I think, you know, as soon as they wanted to, they knew a few words and they'd pop right up and, you know, and try, if not, you know, grab their girlfriend and, you know, say, hey, let's start talking and whatever. And but no, all that was really good. It just, you know, like I said, you never know. I mean, since it's an open party, how many people are actually going to show up? If it was reservations only, that'd be one thing. And I think they were just overwhelmed, you know, with a crowd to keep up with
a lot of women, but that's a good problem to have. Better more than not enough and a lot of food left over, right? About when you weren't at the social, I mean, like days where there was no socials, was the staff helpful in trying to set up dates and things like that?
Oh yeah, the girls are very helpful. I can't remember the lady that went down with us to
Anna Marie.
Yeah, Anna Marie, there we go. Yeah, very sharp lady. She really had her act together. She knew what to do. She was a smart gal. I'm gonna refer to her as streetwise and yet elegant. I mean, she knew how to, I felt kind of awkward. I had for breakfast the last day, you know, we ordered tea, and she goes, Edward, should pour her, you know, a tea for her. I'm like, oh my God, you know, I was just, you know, in such awe, and just so happy to see her. I didn't even think of pouring a tea for her. I'm like, wow, the lady, you know, she's watching my back, she got to my back, she's, you know, helped me out, so.
That's good.
I was very impressed with that, you know, and in a way, I felt kind of embarrassed, but yet, you know, it was appreciated. All the gals did really good, you know, with helping out. And they were fun to be around, to joke around with, and I enjoyed, you know, the help and stuff. But, you know, I've been there, done that. I knew what to do, like arranging dates and stuff. Everything went great. They tried their hardest. You know, and if the gals couldn't answer or couldn't make it, back to being the numbers game again, you know.
Right.
That's just the way it goes, you know. That's just the way it goes, and there's nothing to do about it, and maybe it's not the right one for you then.
Interested? Learn more at... If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Then click on the notice bell to get notified every time we add something new.